Hey, what's up, everybody? Here's a behind-the-scenes look of the filming for our new video, Reincarnate. Cut!
I feel like we have a very big visual presence, so videos are a way for us to take what we do live, put it in a video, and then also add a storyline that really gives you a good idea what the message of the song was about. My favorite types of songs are, you know, like Johnny Cash songs that are just straight up storytelling songs, and that's how I write lyrics. I try to tell the story or the message really straightforward, and then the video links up with that. This music video for Reincarnate is different than all the rest of them that we did because the way we're going about doing this one is different than any other one. For example, it's not as dark as the other ones. We're not using any actors except for one. We're all basically going to be working with ourselves in a way that we never have. We're going to be acting with ourselves, which is a concept I wanted to try for a while. I'm very anxious to see how it's going to turn out.
Hey, I'm Chad Michael Ward. We're here on the set of Motionless White's new video for Reincarnate. This is our lovely show car. Tonight, we're gonna dig a new hole in the ground. The guys are our grave diggers, and they run into a little snafu when their reincarnated selves show up and bury them in the hole.
Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the video.